Chris, what does July 4th mean to you? What does Independence Day mean to you?
It means hot dogs, hamburgers, and cheap cars.
What does cheap cars mean?
It means for 4 hours we're going to have the cheapest prices on 20 vehicles, new and used, lower than we ever do during the year.
Just 20?
Just 20, because if I do any more, I'm going to break you.
So you're open for 4 hours?
We are. So here's the deal, guys. If you want to pay more, that's your business. If you want to pay less, that's my business.